Okay, so it's day three. We're at Rhyolite Cove, and we're going to continue hiking south on the coastal trail, and our destination is Beatty Cove. It's about 9K. Originally, we had hoped to get a little farther than that, but we're going to assume the terrain is going to be as difficult today as it was yesterday afternoon. So 9K, that's going to be a pretty good goal for us.
That is the trail. We got to go right through there.
So the little rock piles kind of lead you along the water's edge when you're kind of rock hopping, but every once in a while the trail will cut in and go over land. And most times it's obvious, but there's been a few places where it's really difficult to see the entrance or to figure out whether or not you're supposed to continue on the rocks or go into the forest. So you just have to be slow and methodical about looking ahead and trying to make sure you don't go too far down the wrong path. So we're making some pretty good elevation here, climbing up along this side of this rock face. And I think there's gonna be a pretty spectacular lookout just up here ahead. I don't know if you can see that, but there's just some amazing scenery in this forest here as we're going up the side of this ridge. Well, we're at the campsite just before BD Cove. I'm not sure if we're going to continue, but we're going to have a break here. There's two sites here. One's a little better than the other. Thank you.